good one.
Oh, okay, great.
Inflatable boy goes into inflatable school with inflatable headmaster. Oh, he's lucky he got in. He would feel very isolated in a normal school. Yes. Okay. And one day he runs amok with a drawing pen, going and the headmaster calls him into his study and he says, I'm very disappointed in you. You've let me down, you've let yourself down, you've let the whole school down.
And just by laughing at him, you're condoning his behaviour.
Yes, but it's an inflatable school.
Exactly. What is the worst thing you can do in an inflatable school? Go around with a drawing pin. What if that's the only inflatable school for all the inflatable children in this country? And he's trying to destroy it. That boy needs psychiatric help, and all you can do is laugh at him. Do you know, I really do wonder why you are a vicar, Geraldine.